Hestan Dishwasher Troubleshooting. If you're looking for help fixing your Hestan dishwasher, look no further. Our comprehensive Hestan Dishwasher Troubleshooting Guide will explain common issues, provide tips, and show you how to read your model's error codes. If the program fails, check that the dishwasher is connected to the power supply. There is no power failure. The water supply is open. The dishwasher door is properly closed. If water remains inside the dishwasher, check that the drain hose is not kinked. The drain siphon is not obstructed. The dishwasher filters are not clogged. If the dishes do not come out clean, check that the correct amount of detergent has been added. There is regenerating salt inside the special container. The dishes are loaded correctly. The selected program is suitable for the dish types and their degree of soiling. All the filters are clean and positioned correctly. The spray arm nozzles are not obstructed. There is no object obstructing the rotation of the spray arms. Run hot water faucet for a few minutes, until water gets hot, before starting dishwasher. If the dishes fail to dry and remain dull, check that there is rinse aid inside the special container. The rinse aid dispenser setting is correct. The detergent used is of good quality and has not lost its effectiveness, for example, through incorrect storage such as with the container left open. If the dishes show signs of streaking, staining, etc., check that the rinse aid dispenser setting is not too high. If there are visible traces of rust inside the tank unit, the tank is made of stainless steel and therefore any rust marks are due to external elements, fragments of rust from the water supply, pots, cutlery, etc. Special products are commercially available to remove such marks. Check that the amount of detergent being used is correct. Certain detergents can be more corrosive than others. Check that the cap of the salt container is securely closed and that the water softening setting is correct.